Now meet the robot elephant. Actually, it's the latest cleaning device at Waterloo Station. And the thing in front that looks like a swinging trunk is really a suction pipe. And this is how it works, on very much the same lines as a domestic vacuum cleaner. The new machine has a tremendous appetite for litter. And as it advances, the movement reminds one of an elephant snooping around for buns. If that don't take the blinking biscuit.